Welcome back on this Monday morning. We're looking this week at intercessory prayer. I love the whole concept of intercession because intercession says we can be used by God to change the future. We can be used by God to alter what happens next. That's incredible because whenever we petition God, doors open. Whenever we petition God, maybe doors close. When we petition God, miracles happen. When we petition God, lives are changed. One of my favorite passages of scripture is in Acts chapter 12. Peter has been arrested for preaching the gospel, and he's in prison, and the house church is praying and interceding for him. As they pray for Peter to be released from prison, for God to move, God sends an angel. He opens the doors of the prison. He takes the chains off of Peter. Peter comes out, goes to the home, knocks on the door. A young girl comes and answers the door and says, "We can't talk right now. We're praying for Peter." They almost fail to believe that God answered their prayer. When intercession happens, God does amazing things. This week, we're going to be looking at how God wants to release captives, how He wants to open prison doors, how He wants to move in our lives when we choose to be intercessors, when we choose to not just think about our needs, but to pray for the needs of others. I look forward to being with you this week. God bless.